In vscode, I will show you how to set up the spaces for each indent. Let's get started. Vscode defaults to 4 spaces per indent, as you can see. Let's fix it. First, go to the settings. Then search tab. Change it to 2. Select indentation. Indent using spaces. Select 2. As you can see, it works. Let's change this to 2 spaces for each indent. Press Shift then Tab. Select then Tab. We are now able to read our code much more easily. Thanks for watching.